Oh, they're black.
I know.
They got fucking. I mean, I'm not like racist or anything.
Whoa. I got a little fucking blood one somewhere.
In your dick?
No, on my strings. Well, that too, but you know, like, that's not what we're talking about.
What's up?
I got blood on my hands because I got no remorse. I got blood on my dick because I fucked a corpse.
Old DMX.
Alright,
we're rolling. Are we going to start off with the cover?
Yeah.
whole, like...
You got one already constructed.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's start with one, and then if we need to, grab one.
Thank you.
second time, we should write it out a little
more. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but I just did it before.
Like, do it, instead of two, do four, I guess? Or, like, when it writes back in?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the first.
No. The second time when we go back through on that. When it goes into that second part, when you're doing two and two, do two and four. See what happens. But make that second time a little bit longer, and then we can use that as, like, a bridge to go into the next part.
You guys decide how you want this thing to go. What we'll do is we'll take this footage, we'll take it back to my house. As we're tracking, if we need to tweak song structures or if I have suggestions or whatever, we can do that as we're tracking. And then I guess once it's all said and done, we can program everything, track vocals, retrack the guitars super precisely. You don't want to do final studio takes when you're just trying to write. It's
right.
A bad idea. Scratch track.
These are just thoughts.
Yeah, these are just thoughts.
Rough sketches.
I swear to God, I'm gonna get you playing leads. I swear to fucking God, you're gonna play leads. You're gonna listen.
I thought you play a lead in the Reagan cover.
Yeah, I was happy to see that.
Yeah, that's usually something I just improvise.
See, exactly. Well,
you're
start
too
somewhere.
Good, kid. You're too good to be afraid of the leads, man.
Yeah, no, we'll get you there.
I've
gotten so much better since I just started playing with you.
Yeah, I've seen you improve drastically as a drummer. I'm, like, honestly really impressed. Yeah, man, I'll give you Guitar Pro and, like, show you some good scale exercises that, like, really just beef up your chops, and before long you'll be like, oh, this is, you know, not as scary as it was.
Did it die? Did I just hear the camera? Did the camera?
Like, it's still going.
Okay. Thought I heard it go. I haven't been able to have people over. Like, this is just the night y'all are all available happened to be the same night her mom had surgery. It's just like, well,
what the fuck?
Yeah, her mom's, like, here recovering. So I'm, like, trying to keep it down to a bare minimum. You know, I'm trying to keep it as chill as possible so that way she's like, oh, you have band aid?
No.
Like, I heard you playing drums, but... check the stream to see how the stream's looking.
Fuck it all up. Fuck it all up. Fuck the camera. Make sure you hold the camera.
ship is not receiving enough bandwidth.
That's why if we were to get a place in town with good internet, or like where I could hook it to the modem. Yeah, like, I mean, hey, we're streaming from Coon Bottom, so. Can't. I'm recording it too, so whatever, like, I'll do the live stream and then I'll do the upload tomorrow of like the full practice. Well, y'all want to call it, or
honestly I'm good with whatever you,
I mean, we only jammed these three, we should work on that one.
Oh yeah,
before we call it, it'd be cool to, like,
more songs need to be written, because so far you have two songs and a cover, and you got a skeleton for that,
yeah,
for that thing, and it's all the footage just recorded.
Hey, pull your cable out of my cable. Don't bump your guitar.
More songs desperately need to be written, like Bad Bad.
Need to be able to
hunt. You live in fucking Crawford, bitch.
I mean, dude, Freddie lived in Perry.
Yeah, I guess that's closer. Freddie's not 17 now. How far into Crawfordville?
It's like not that far in. Like, from here to his house is about 30 minutes. And
45 for here.
That's actually probably the same.
Because you take Capital Circle all the way.
Yeah.
How far is it from your house to Tennessee Street, I wonder?
About the same. Okay. He would basically take Crawfordville Highway all the way up to the stadium, and then go around to Pensacola Street,
okay,
and come up Ocala. That would be the best direct route for him.
Hey, Shithead, wanna play this thing?
Sure.
Oh,
plenty of shit we jammed on that we can make into a song. But, like, honestly, it's 9 o'clock. We should probably record something else. Just so, like, before I go to my
neighbor. I'll let you guys know in the band chat if I'll be available Friday. But
yeah, Jiggle the Cord.
Be a good idea to have you guys over.